Hint number three.
Sixty percent of the time, the numbers published in a newspaper are wrong.